As Western Mass News continues to monitor the status of winter sicknesses, we're also learning the recent surge of respiratory illnesses is starting to go down in our area.
Western Mass News reporter Olivia Hickey joins us live in studio with more. Olivia.
That's right, Chris and Mary. However, I'm told to continue this trend, it's important to be mindful of your health and others.
Illnesses during the winter months have been keeping American medical response crews busy around Western Mass.
Science and history tend to repeat each other, so we know when to prepare.
Patrick Leonardo is the regional director of AMR in Springfield. He tells Western Mass News between COVID-19, flu, and RSV, this year has been busier for them compared to previous years.
People were, not cohabitating together, and people were actually keeping 6 feet apart and wearing masks. With that not happening now, we see a lot more transmission happening.
With kids heading back to school after winter break, Dr. Kelly of Redwood Pediatrics tells us he continues to see many patients.
Seeing flu is dropping off a little bit. We're still seeing some positive cases, much less flu than we were seeing a couple weeks ago. We're still seeing a lot of respiratory viruses, cough, congestion, runny nose, fevers, really common stuff, but a fair amount of it.
To keep your family safe, Dr. Kelly says kids should wash their hands, use common sense, and stay up to date with vaccines and shots.
The best way to prevent serious illness is to get vaccinated. You can still get COVID if you get vaccinated, but we know that if you are vaccinated, you're not likely to be hospitalized or get seriously ill.
However, Leonardo says if you don't feel well and still need help, do not hesitate to ask.
Well, you'll have a gut feeling that something's not right. Everybody knows their own body and understands when things are, off. And if that's the case, we're more than happy to come out and do an evaluation.
Dr. Kelly adds kids should consider wearing masks at school if they aren't already to prevent illness. Meantime, the AMR COVID testing site remains open through the end of March. Reporting live, Olivia Hickey, Western Mass News.